Scenario. Well, the Cold War was a lot bloodier than it actually was. Russian troops intervened in Cuba. A Russian armored convoy is about to move through heavily vegetated area against American special ops and Cuban rebels. Plus, some British SAS soldiers, because they need extra help in defending it. All that these troops need to do is defend and until this thing can leave and gather up more reinforcements. US Army regulars, basically. Cuban rebels are located. The Cuban rebels are the light green. The American special ops are the dark green and the black even. Stations everywhere. This battle will be handy.
Vladimir, you should go first.
But I don't want to go first.
Well, then you should go first anyway.
I should have gone first. I should have gone first.
So the basket.
Out of ammo! Out of ammo!
Prepare to die!
Tank about to move up. Okay, you have authorization to move up, tank. Moving up. Okay, I'm in position. About to move up.
Hey, I wanna get out.
This is cool. Let's hit him hard. Boom! For Russia, we take Cuba. We take Cuba. Oh, hell. Can't see anything. There may be something there. Probably your superstition.
Come on, lads! Let's blow that bastard tank up!
Move up! Move up! Move up! Move up! Move up! Move up! Ooh! 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 Ooh!
Probably just blow up that first position myself. To a little bit.
Vehicle lost. Vehicle lost. Crush them underneath a mighty Russian tank. Slaughter them all. Slaughter them all. What's happening? What's happening?
Bazooka man. Enemy tank spotted. Let's blow the hell out of that monstrosity.
Keep holding. Keep holding. Mortar down. Things down. Come on!
This would be your last chance. Get on.
Well, we don't have any other option. Let's get on. Let's go. Let's go.